worst part of my life was high school. I got bullied and teased. I was one of the kids who got kicked out of ninth grade for getting in fights. Ended up having to go to special school, and for 3 years they put me in charge of their horse barn. And I didn't do very much studying, but I cleaned a lot of horse stalls. But what I learned from that is I learned how to work. And that's really important. Because I now had a reason for studying. I wasn't just doing it for the sake of grades. It was so I could become a scientist. To me, courage means making a positive difference when the situation is really adverse.